There are 690,000 official DACA registrants, and the president sent over what amounts to be 2.5 times that number, to 1.8 million. The difference between 690 and 1.8 million were the people that some would say were too afraid to sign up, others would say were too lazy to get off their asses, but they didn't sign up. So the president shockingly said, okay, 1.8 million, and then probably the biggest shock was in a path to citizenship. That's beyond what anyone could have imagined.